Sayreville, second and one from a Manalapan 26-yard line, trailing 27-7. Looking for a pass right here. Oh, it's picked.
Going on the sideline. All the way to the house. With 36 seconds to go in the second quarter. TJ Orrico. Huge play from Manalapan. Leading 27-7 before that.
What a turn of events here at Sayreville. Crowd is stunned.